We finally got the missing links to build my bike. Technically, we were only missing a missing link because I ordered the wrong bottom bracket for the rotor crank set, which is my fault. But got it returned, got the proper one I need. Now we have everything, I think, everything to build this. Cue the cinematic slow-mo stuff. And this is what I messed up on last time. Let's see if I got the right one. Looks right. I bought the smaller diameter one by accident on purpose. Time to, I should clean the bottom bracket first. All right, got some grease on this BB. All right, one side in. Time to grease this bad boy. There we go. And these, this bottom bracket came with a cool adapter. They can use the GXP tool, because when I got it, I was pissed I was gonna have to buy a new tool to tighten it, but smartly, it came with this thing. Goes on there, which goes on here. So I can tighten it properly. But I'm probably gonna put some wheels on first. It's gonna be hard to get a proper tension on here. So wheels are next. Oh, and these are the wheels. They're pretty cool. Chub hubs. Place to some H plus signs. Got a thick chub hub in the back. And also place to some H plus sun rims as well. I'm sure it'll look good on there. Let's throw it on. Crank down. All right, the wheels have served their purpose. I'm gonna take them off, put the crank set on, and then the saddle, stem handlebars, and then put the wheels on to finish it up. All right, so far, so good. Looks nice. Next step is, where is it? I'm gonna throw this on. There. I like these rotor cranks because they have a built-in threading at the back. So you only need one bolt, not two. Which is pretty cool. Next, we're gonna put this Pro Stealth saddle on. All right, mostly done. Next is the stem. I'm gonna go with one of these ones. I'm probably gonna put this shorter one nice little top cap. So then I got to put the wheels on, put the chain on, and then some handlebars, and then it's done. Nice. I think I'm gonna throw these FSA bars on. They're pretty light. Got some lizard skins on them already. Almost forgot to put the pedals on. Going with these look carbon blades. Gonna look nice and light, nice and clean. As soon as I remember which side goes where. All right, ready for some wheels. Is done. And this is what it looks like.
I am crazy. I said I'm alright.
New day. It's actually nice out today, which I'm pretty happy for because I can finally ride this bike that I just built. I guess in the last second you just watch this video. I actually just bought a new GoPro, so I'm gonna test it out today because this camera is pretty heavy to get some action shots with. Damn, this thing is so much lighter. I'm gonna put it on my chest mount, get a couple clips.
Where you from? All right, I'm just gonna go on a little cruise, tested out the GoPro. I actually have an issue with my bottom bracket. I was playing around a bit. Luckily I went to Bikes on Wheels and Harrison there MacGyvered up a part from a Aventon headset to put in my bottom bracket to fix it. What a legend. Now I'm just gonna grab Sarah and then we're gonna go on a little group ride. Oh, we gotta catch up. Outside and you guys are there.
You did miss the group photo.
No, Photoshop me back.
No. Yeah, put yourself back.
Night on the first nice day. That was a good little push. Crack mine?
Yeah. I got you, baby.
Cheers.
busted.
Did you see that one?
Fred. That's a sick dog name.
Yeah. I love dogs with human names. It's so good.
Frederick, come here.
That's a first name. Come here. Using the government name on it.
Hello.
Busted. Time to go. Made it home. Did you have fun?
Yeah.
You're getting interviewed while he tracks down.
Okay, hold on. Once you touch the ground, the interview's
over. It's not bad, except for that one spot was so cold. We like picked the coldest spot in the whole city to chill. Warming up. We can do it under pressure.
Okay, wait.
This is one clip, it's all going in.
Okay, no cuts.
No cuts.
One thing.
No cuts. No ziti.
So what, no fucking ziti now?
No gabagool. Give me a dab to end it. Didn't film an outro. Next video, what is it gonna be?
Mic check. Don't use that one.
I'm using it.